Victims of domestic violence and their pets will soon have a new place to go.
Today we're getting a sneak peek into a much-anticipated Paws for Peace kennel. The Harbor House's new 4,000-square-foot building in Orlando will house the first shelter in that area that includes a kennel. The building also includes a donation center that will house items for residents of the emergency shelter. Officials say it's important to remember that families of domestic violence are able to stay, and that family includes pets sometimes.
This is a huge day. This has been many years in the planning. We're very excited. We're planning our ribbon cutting for October 3rd, but we're just bringing people in for a sneak peek so that they can see how it's coming along and showing them their vision.
Officials say the construction of the building is on schedule, and they've already received dozens of donations.